Alrighty, I'm back. So I decided to put this Havoc. This was in the Pro Shop today. I'm gonna swap out the extra turn ballista that I had. I'm liking this disc with the Havoc is basically an extra turn, but it also has extra glide, so I like it. It's in my bag now. New bag, new day. We're gonna continue the multiplayer. We're on a streak. We're on a 5-round streak. And Alwood, you love to see that because we're going for high ratings. And although this isn't the hardest hole, so it's not the best for ratings, but we're still going to try and play fast. But I also don't want to mess up that 5 streak, so whew, here we go. This is good for ratings, though. One of the harder holes in the game, but this backhand route is nice. Go light glide ballista pro. Takes that line real nicely. Got another birdie. And this hole is decent for ratings also. So time to test out this Havoc. I don't go full power. But look at that. Look at that turn. Oh, terrible. Terrible. Well, it got better. But if it did the regular big skip, that would have been real nice. I'm going to putt this for accuracy. Very nice. Okay. Oh, no. Not the O-kill. Although this hole is... I think this hole is okay for ratings. Fade out. Don't hit that rock. There we go. So that's my forehand, big skip, extra glide line that I like to go on this hole. And okay, going max distance disc here. Get a nice turn, that looks good. And then skip, please. Yes, getting lucky with these big skips. I'm hardly missing a shot. I'm on fire. Got 5 rounds in a row, 1,000 rated. Let's keep it going. We got the Alwood under our belts. Have we played this layout? If you didn't know, the game has set layouts for multiplayer. I'm hoping... Oh, do I get a tap in here? That's good for time. 2 minutes. I don't... I think we're on pace to beat the record, but we'll try and go fast here. My record is 3 minutes and 22 seconds. Alright, so par 3s help me get a good score for the record. But anyways, as I was saying before I got distracted, oh, this hole's tough. There we go, that looks good. So multiplayer has set layouts, so you might get the layout that you've seen before, and it's the same wind conditions, same holes, and it's kind of like, well, why can't it be random, like any layout, any wind, but it's not how this game works, but it must be a programming thing, or the servers, or whatever. And I'm stuck in this little crevice here, so I'm going to play... a nice turnover. Aim way out away from the rock. And don't go too far. Uh-oh. Oh, good. Good little reaction off the back hill. I can putt this. Gonna aim high, go for fuse. And not a bad time. Let's see, 3 minutes and 30 some seconds. Oh my gosh, 1072 rated. Fantastic. 6 in a row. That, of course, I don't even look to see if I got first place in multiplayer anymore. I just assume that I did. But 6 in a row. Let's go for some. We're keeping it rolling. We're moving. These are just quick 3-minute games, or 3 to 4 minute games. Moving along, tapping. That'll be good for. This wind is bad. I can't take the local route in this wind. So, well, I think there is a local route in this wind, but I'm gonna try and go through the tunnel because I haven't practiced that local route with this wind where I go over the trees. But that turned out perfectly. Let's go. Okay. 39 seconds in, we're two holes down. A par three. This will be good for time. This wind is tricky though. That is fading hard. Alright, got a good reaction off the rocks there. And another birdie. And... uh-oh, blueberry. This is not gonna be good for ratings. Yeah, that's off. I was gonna try for... I feel like I need an ace now. Alright. And we're rolling. Alright, this hole... no, this wind is not... it's not ideal for aces. I just don't... not even gonna try. We'll play quick. And hopefully... let's see... actually, I think this hole is a little bit better for ratings. I'm going with my anchor. I've used my anchor a few times in this video series. A lot of people ask me why I bag the anchor, but I mean, got that second mid-range slot. Might as well use it. Oh, now this hole is good for ratings. As long as I don't chuck it in the water, fade. There we go. Windbreak, accurate, musket. Powered down. That's what I do. Gosh, I don't know if this is going to be 1,000 rated. I just don't know. I think this might be it, y'all. I think that... hopefully I can sink this. I'll go full blast, fuse. Get in there. No. Is that it? What was my streak? 6 or 7? I can't even remember now. I need a good hole. Okay, this hole's decent for ratings. I'm going anchor again. Now look at that fade. Wonderful. On the forehand. Loving that. But let's see. Is this going to be 1,000 rated? I think it's going to be close. Oh, by one stroke. If I had gotten a 9 down, it would not have been 1,000 rated. All right, so here we're back with multiplayer. We just need 3 more rounds for a clean sweep of multiplayer. 10,000 rated rounds in a row. Are you serious? Oh, and I checked the time on that last round. Actually got the record. So 3:18 on that speed run. The worse the rating, the better the speed run. I think that's what I've decided. Probably because it's all par threes and easy holes. Dang, blueberry is bad for ratings. And I missed the ace. Oh, it's so hard to get 10. I mean... I've tried before getting 10,000 rated rounds and it's not easy. Ugh, that wasn't even close. This sunshine makes me nervous because, oh, that was high. Ugh, every shot. If you didn't know, every shot is 30 rating points. Every stroke is exactly 30 rating points. So, let's try to get an ace here. Go in. Yes. Oh, I think I saved it. Kept it alive. And we get Keho. Let's go. Rolling. We're rolling. No, that was a little left side. Gosh, I gotta do one of these putts. Get in there. Oh, barely over the... rim. Oh, we're still alive. I'm getting nervous now. I don't want to screw this up. I want to get 10,000 rated rounds in a row. I'm feeling the heat. But I'm also still trying to go fast. Trying to play fast. Speed running. Come on. Got the K-ho. Oh, please be a good wind. All right. Going big drive, not going to play it safe. Hoping it doesn't fade out too hard. It looks okay. Yes, and stop short of OB. Playing it risky. Let's see, going windbreak. Extra glide, big hyzer. Don't fade too soon. Oh my gosh. This is good. All right. If I can sink this birdie. I think that seals 1,000 rated for this round, because KO, although O-kill is bad, right for ratings. Need an eagle on this tough one. Don't fade too soon. Get up there. Big skip for me. Yes. Okay. We're hanging in there, and we're rolling. Playing quickly. This, with the KO, this could be good. I think it'll be... Oh, not this hole. This hole is the worst for ratings. That's turning over too much. It's not gonna fade back for me. But it's slow down. Okay. I got a shot. A tough one. Go infuse. Get in there. Okay. Solid. And what's the last hole? This hole again. This is like the fourth time. My just going fade pioneer. And trickle down to the basket. Let's see, what's my time? 3:30. So, not a record. I got the timing record. 3 minutes, 18 seconds, I think it was. 10:59. Yes! Got it by 2 strokes. All right, let's keep it rolling. I don't even want to think about it. I just want 3,000 rated rounds in a row. Well, I mean, since I've started my next recording here, this is bad. Don't skip into the water. Oh, gosh, got lucky. Lucky. Need a little bit of luck to do this, but I'll take it. We're on... streak of 8. I just need 2 more. We're 1,000 rated. Let's go. Nice fade there. Ooh, my fingers are getting sweaty. But we're moving. We're moving through this as fast as we can. I don't want to think about it. Just going to throw. Well, this doesn't look like a good course for 1,000 rated. Or a good layout, but oh no. Now I get sunshine. Is it gonna end with 8? No, missed the ace. All right, come on. Let's toss that in there. Getting nervous. I don't think this layout's good for ratings. I need an ace. Turn. No, don't turn that much. Come on. Come on now. Don't be the par 4. Don't be the par. It's the par 4. Well, is this one. I don't know what the ratings are like for this hole. But I have a good strategy. Stay outside of that tree. Good kick. Good skip. All right, I can make this. Don't go too high. There we go. All right, now I need something good. Yes, Owlwood. Man, I think luck is on our side. These layouts, I'm getting Owlwood, K-ho. Don't skip too hard. Don't hit that rock. Oh, wow. Great reaction. A little bit lucky there. The Havoc. Using my new Havoc. Yes, this is a good hole for ratings. I need this one. Oh no, I shorted it. I sawed it off inside the tree. Sometimes it's so bad it's good. And I can putt this. I think we're gonna get away with that one. Not a good drive. Yes, but good for ratings. Doesn't matter how it goes in. Oh, if I can get this hole. Yes, it's a great wind. Going extra glide, light, ballista. Get through there. Yes, might be able to putt this. And here we go. But I'm hoping that's over 1,000 rated. Yes, 1037 by 2 strokes. We're still rolling. That's 9 in a row. Oh, I don't even want to think about it. We're going to keep going. Let's get 10 in a row. Ah, come on. Now my hands are shaking. Get around that corner. Yes. Good skip. Okay. I need this. Come on. Gonna play it out wide. And get in there. Oh, yes. Oh, that is huge rating points for an eagle in that hole. Here we go. Playing. I'm still gonna speedrun. Still going fast, but I don't want to screw this up. Oh, I just need one more round. Going for that 10 in a row. Ah, this hole, I don't think it's great for ratings, but I don't think it's horrible either. Going with my windbreak musket here. And we'll try and throw this in. If I can throw this in, I feel like that would guarantee 1,000 rating. Round. Stay up, stay up, stay up. Faded out on me. I don't think a birdie on that hole is great for ratings. Anything but oak hill. Oh no. I guess. Oh, not this wind too. Come on, turn. No. Ah, this hole is so bad for ratings, especially if you don't eagle it. All right, gotta. Let's not choke incoming. No, we can do this. Come on. Come on. Come in there. No, it didn't. Wind, what? Hello, wind? Why did you do nothing? Unbelievable. 3 headwind left to right, and it just stays straight. All right. Do I have to run this? No, I'm in a place. I don't feel like I have to run it yet. And that just seems like a dangerous hole to run. So I'm going to lay up. And what do we got next? Oh, no. This hole's not good either. I'm gonna. It's a tough eagle to get. That's the problem with this hole. Gonna go roller. I overturned it. Stay up. No, no. All right. This is gonna be a tough one. Come on. Come on. Aim to the right. Right to left wind. And there. Get in there. All right, that was a tricky downhill. We got it. That was clutch. Oh, this hole's good for ratings. But this wind is ridiculous. There, hopefully, yes. That'll do, that'll do. Thought it was gonna hit the cage, which it has. It can bounce in the water after hitting the cage, so. But that was good. Is this going to be 1,000 rated, though? I'm just going to lay... No, maybe I'll... I think I got to go for the ace run. I don't know that this is going to be 1,000 rated. Come on, fade in there. Oh, the height was good, too. Okay. All right. Got a long putt. All right. One more hole. And... Oh, not this wind. Going for it. Come on. Oh, no, it's not turning. Oh, my gosh. Barely, that would have ended the 1,000 rating for sure. Oh, now I need to sink this long one. Can I clutch it out? Get in there. No, it's short. No, it's in there. Yes. Is that it? Oh, 1054. We did it. 10 rounds in a row. Oh my gosh. 10 rounds in a row. Oh, that was an epic finish. Look at that. 10 rounds in a row. Oh, wow. What a finish. That had me on the edge of my seat.
And you know what? We're just going to have to keep going. In episode 4, we'll see how many more 1,000 rated rounds we can get in a row. See y'all next time.